salty enough, look.
The what?
Make sure it's salty enough.
Yeah. Yeah, if it's not salty, then yeah, it's no good, isn't it?
Maybe you know that people were using salt in the past for killing wounds, for example. And this device has a very unusual nickname. That's Hungarian dog. Hungarian because they were invented in Hungarian mines, and a dog because of this characteristic noise. And the miner said, that's the sound of a whining, unhappy dog. That's why they call the device Hungarian dog. The problem was with wheels, which were rusty because of salt on the floor, and that's the squeaky sound. Take a look at stalactites. Yeah. We don't call them stalactites in the salt mine because the nickname for them is spaghetti salt. Here we have metal trucks from the 19th century, and the system was prepared for horses, for carts, cranes, carriages. Horses, they were working in our salt mine for many years. The first one was transported down here at the beginning of the 17th century, and horses, they were here to stay for many years in a row, 5, 10, 15 years, non-stop in the salt mine. The last horse left our salt mine in March 2002, so recently, right? And the last horse was here 12 years. But the main problem was not to keep the horses underground, but to transport them down here. So we will see in the next chamber a horse here, machine for transportation, and stables for the horses. So keep the left side, please, in this corridor. So this is 100% of NaCl. It is fresh, super strong, free of charge. So if you want to try more, go ahead. And then
Glastonbury. Looks like Glastonbury.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, this chamber connects level 1 with the upper level 2. So from the depth 64 meters, we are going to 90 meters. Here we have another device for the transportation, another capstone, which was set in motion by four miners. In the corner, two wooden rows above the transportation shaft, the barrel and the counterbalance in the lower part of the chamber. So now let's go downstairs. Please be careful, here we have wooden stairs to go.
That was the salt mine. It's alright, isn't it?